Fans drove into Hard Rock Stadium again today to pay their respects to Don Shula. The legendary Dolphins coach passed away on May 4th. No coach won more games than Shula. Yesterday and today, fans were allowed to come to the stadium to see the Shula statue outside. It was done in safe, orderly fashion with social distancing. The Dolphins planning on holding a separate public memorial at Hard Rock Stadium once it's given the okay for larger attended events. For now, the tributes to the coach continue.